Welcome to Jodhpur, the blue city of India. In today's vlog, we are going to explore the rich culture, vibrant markets, and historic landmarks of this beautiful city. So let's get started.
ये हमारे भाई, वो है मेरी माता जी और ये हमारे
So let's get started with Mehrangarh Fort. This is one of the largest and most impressive forts in India, which was built in 1459. और ये जो है एक पहाड़ी पर है जो कि 410 feet above है सिटी से. And that gives stunning views of Jodhpur. So once we reach here, parking ticket लगेगा जो कि 50 rupees है. And then there will be an entry fee of 200 per person. But if you are traveling in a group, the prices will be different. And this fort is open from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. So you can spend plenty of time here. Look at the incredible architecture here. Mehrangarh Fort जो है एक जीता जागता example है skilled craftsmanship of Rajasthan. And don't miss the museum inside, which houses fantastic collection of artifacts from the royal era. So this is one of the beautiful gift shop I could see here. So just to give this information, make no mistakes, Mehrangarh Fort is absolutely huge, and even planning to see the fort for just a couple of hours is not going to do the place any justice at all. I spent here around 2 to 3 hours and I didn't feel that it was good enough. There were so many corners of the fort that I wanted to explore and I couldn't. So I would say that you need at least full one day to explore it fully. And firstly, maybe you can explore the exteriors of the fort and then you can dive into the interiors.
Hello? Thumbs up to kar de. Good job.
Let's check out the beautiful city view from here. Palki Khana, you can see how beautiful it looks, and these were actually popular means of travel for the royals.
एक मोमबत्ती जला के पूरे मकान में लाइट हो जाती है।
एक मोमबत्ती से
कांच है ना पूरे में।
ग्लासेस हम रिफ्लेक्शन सब पे पड़ता था।
लो खड़े हो मैं देखो इसको आप
लाइक आई मैंशनड बिफोर वी हैड अ लिमिटेड टाइम सो हम लोग अभी मेहरानगढ़ फोर्ट से बाहर आ चुके हैं एंड आवर नेक्स्ट डेस्टिनेशन इज जसवंत थाड़ा जो कि यहाँ से 1 किलोमीटर है एंड वी आर स्टार्टिंग नाउ फॉर जसवंत थाड़ा. तो हम पहुंच गए हैं जसवंत थाड़ा विच इज मेड ऑफ मार्बल एंड इट्स बिल्ट इन मेमोरी ऑफ महाराजा जसवंत सिंह सेकेंड. दिस साइट इज पीसफुल एंड ऑफर्स ब्यूटिफुल व्यूज ऑफ सिटी एंड फोर्ट. Its interesting marble work and serene gardens make it a perfect spot to relax and soak in the beauty of Jodhpur.
मेरी मम्मी जो हर जगह जाके बैठ जाती हैं, घूमती नहीं है, बोलती है घूम लिया मैंने बस.
Detailed carving on white marble makes it impressively beautiful. And it's often referred as Taj Mahal of Marwar. And here is the beautiful city view from Jasvant Thara. So Clock Tower is the famous market in Jodhpur where you can explore the narrow lanes filled with shops selling spices, handicrafts and antiques. Tour ji ka chhalra. This was designed back in 1740 and this is an excellent example of architectural style at the time. It's a serene spot to visit and offers a glimpse into the water management system of ancient times. Umed Bhavan, it's like most of its portions are converted into hotels and it's not open for visitors. So I would say you can check out the exteriors and the city view from the hotel.
Safari.
We wanted to go Vishnoi Village Safari but it was late for us so we couldn't go. My Naveen bhai is so excited looking at these huts and he thinks it's a good idea to stay here. It looks beautiful. So we'll be checking out the room also in a bit.
How are you?
ये हमारी चांदनी बताएगी आपको कि कैसा लगा आपको ये आके.
बताइए कैसा लगा चांदनी.
बताइए चांदनी.
ठीक है अभी तक तो देखेंगे आके. नीचे होने के हम एक
दो दिन में साथ में और देता हूँ. दो कंबल एक्स्ट्रा और देता हूँ साथ में.
या फिर वो घूमने के लिए क्या है इशारे.
घूमने के लिए हमें ना मॉर्निंग में घुमाते हैं, जिप सफाई कराते हमें. इसमें सबसे पहले दिखाते हैं अपने ये काले ग्राम. काला ग्राम, चिनकारा, उनके बच्चे. उसके बाद में ये साइबेरियन ग्राम जिसको अपने मारवाड़ी बोलते हैं.
तो आज के लिए बस इतना ही. If you like this video, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe for such more videos.